drivers, get ready. We'll start this match in 3, 2, 1, power up.
Match 9, autonomous mode here at IRI 2018. All 6 robots in motion. Killer Bees at Auburn Hills Machine. Launching 2 into the scale. Their partners, the Lost Gorillas, gaining control of their own switch. All alliances owning these teeter-totters. Just over 2 minutes of this match. Oh boy, 1806 doing a balancing act over here, making sure they gain control of their robot. 708, that slick machine from Horsham, working their way over to the Blue Alliance vault. Gonna try to throw one through the exchange, get a huge lead going there. Blue right now has the advantage just slightly, but red is coming back with the scale. 111 to 107, real-time score. Tipsy topsy turvy, 1806. SWAT, oh no, dislodging a bunch of power cubes. That was some work that they put in, trying to get that one to go. Over in the corner, 33 grabbing up a power cube from the red portal, working on the third tier of the red side of the scale. That red side of the scale is working, looking more full than a Black Friday shopping cart. Lots of stuff going on over there with 70 seconds remaining. Third tier now from the Martians. Oh no, it doesn't connect. Killer Bees, they get it to go, that Chrysler machine. 60 seconds left in the match now. Power-ups being played all over the place. Blue's got the triple play in the vault. 50 seconds. Red's claiming the lead, just a little under 10-point differential. But Blue Alliance doesn't have control of their switch. This is going to be interesting. 708 making the difference up now. 40 seconds remaining. Closely contested as we enter the end game. 494 and 33 lining up for the double climb. Here comes Ponage. They've got that hook going up. 1806 SWAT gonna join them. 2 up in the air for the Red Alliance. Here we go. Can we get 2 up for Blue? 266 and 357. Can Blue Alliance come back with 10 seconds remaining? 708 gonna play some defense on 469. But big story at the scale. We've got 4 robots up. Let's hear some noise, people, for these robots that are up in the air as we have no more time left in this match. Time runs out here in match number 9. Results up on the board. Red Alliance defeating the boss with a score of 419 to 343. All 6 ranking points getting awarded in that match.